alright? And what I like most right now is that using the backhand side.
Yeah, alright, let's go to the blocking. How's the blocking?
This rubber is amazing because coming from a Chinese rubber, instead of, well, some Chinese rubber are like too slow or too hard when you try to do the blocking. This one, since this has been boosted, somewhat kind of controlled. You can even do a backhand topspin using this rubber, which is good.
How about compared to other Chinese rubbers?
Compared to other Chinese rubber, well, I'm now using the new one, which is the
Double Fish. Yeah, Phoenix Volant or Volant Phoenix.
Mm-hmm. And since I'm using like a 9-ply all wooden blade, Sword Subdue. I'd also like to thank Mr. Richard Genete for recommending this kind of blade. For me, this is what I'm using right now. It's a bit cheaper, on the cheaper side, but the brushing of the ball when this is new is really great. Now, when I'm now using the Sanwei Gear Hyper, I have doubts. Because using this kind of rubber, I'm now analyzing if I'm gonna change my Jula Binaries ACC to the Sanwei Gear Hyper. It's very good for my backhand. I'm having doubts, but we'll see.
I have observed when we made the table drill a while ago that you just flawlessly, easily return the top spins of your opponent. Does this mean that this rubber somehow has a click with you?
Sanwei, I've been using Sanwei for quite some time already, but there are some new products out there that I haven't been tried, and we want to experiment and also venture out. Try new things, but inverted rubber for me, it's there, but I'm going towards the dark side. That's just for hobby and also for experience.
All right,
there's nothing permanent.
Okay,
just for fun and experience.